Happy New Year's Eve, everyone. I still hate everything that's going on in my life right now.